Sarah, 19, TJ, 18. She's from Los Angeles. He from London, England. Second junior Grand Prix season. They're coached by Delilah Sappenfield, John Kerr, and Ilona Milnichenko, the choreographers. 81.88 personal best in the free program, earning that in Canada week four, skating to a collection of Elvis Presley. Most impressed with, other than the program, is they were hardly breathing at the end of that program. Demanding program. They're in great shape. What a terrific skate. One mistake, but the rest so well done. Delilah Sappenfield greeting them as they get off the ice. Tom Zakrajcek as well. What a terrific performance, or two performances they've had here. They may even challenge for the podium. Now there has not been a non-Russian pair team on the podium this season. We'll see what happens here. Here's the triple twist. This is a level four great catch, great split, arms down, all the features required. They got him. Here's a look at the triple toe loops. Nice. How solid was that? Not only the value of the points for the jump, but the quality as well. There's the triple salchow, double toe, hand over the head, double toe. Determination and focus, well done. This is the one mistake here, the throw triple loop. A little loose in the air, didn't rotate tight and fast. Couldn't get out of that rotation quick enough. Group 5 axle lift. Pushed it up nice, straight and strong. Once the rotation got going, kept it moving smoothly. A little bit on the toes there. Group 3. And here's the throw, triple salchow. Well, no problem there. She pulled her hand off. Keep it away from the ice. Nicely done. There's the ending pose. Both very happy with that performance. Really excellent work by Sarah and TJ. Good job. Should see a pretty good score here. Not only all the difficult elements, but the quality in which they produced them. Let's take a look at the free program score for Sarah and TJ. 104.54, season's best. That's first so far in the free program. That's a surprise for them. Oh, waiting for the high five there. Just slap the hands. 163.54.